Okay.
On a warm summer's evening, in a party going nowhere, Bill McKee the gambler,
a traitor,
smooth and sleek. When Bill saw that Don's wandering days were over, he and John got together and put the doc to sleep. He said, Bill, I've made a life out of gambling people's money, not caring where it came from or who would lose their job. So if you make me leader, I promise to be funny, and I'll be ready every day to flip and flop. You got to know not to trust him,
not trust him,
not to believe him,
not believe him.
Know what he tells you won't be the truth. We can't let him run the country, 'cause he's just not able. You need more than a cheeky smile to rule the roost. Now little John Boy knows that the secret to surviving is not telling anyone what he really thinks. So he'll just say whatever Murray's written for him. But when you're swallowing pink dead rats, you begin to stink. And sitting in the darkness of his Carnell mansion, John asks the question, can I get away with it? 'Cause if you've not no policy, and if you've got no vision, people soon enough work out that you're full of. You got to know not to trust him, not to believe him. Know what he tells you won't be the truth. We can't let him run the country, 'cause he's just not able. You need more than a cheeky smile to rule the roost.
I've never tripped up, I've never stuffed up, I've done the job competently.